well, one of the aspects of that just recently, when we went to England for this wedding.
Oh, yes, yes.
We met a large number of people who came from all over creation. We were surprised at how many people showed up at this wedding. It was 60 to begin with, the Hung family relatives, and half of those came from China or from Hong Kong and are pure Chinese. The Hung family is British, and the three girls were born there. Father and mother met and married in England, but they're from, they're all Cantonese Chinese originally, the two background families.
But so, not only that, we had people from ICA.
Chicago.
Chicago.
Several.
Elise and George.
Packers.
Yeah.
Packers.
They were there because they were visiting their son. And then other people from the
local
UK ICA were there.
Because they had known Shelley for several years.
Mm. And some of them had been involved with the international training program stuff.
Yeah.
So it feels as though, you know, you can go most anywhere and find folk like us, if you're lucky.